Now, a Terre Haute woman arrested early this year on meth charges agrees to a guilty plea. Police say 28-year-old Jennifer Poltrock worked for her boyfriend to head up a meth ring in Terre Haute area. The boyfriend, 39-year-old Wesley Hammond, used a cell phone from inside the Newcastle Correctional Facility to run the ring, but Poltrock managed the operation in Terre Haute. Today in Indianapolis, Poltrock pled guilty to conspiracy to distribute over 500 grams of methamphetamine. She will be sentenced at a later date.